our own planet. The only place where life clings. Try to understand our changing planet. Its carbon cycle. And its atmosphere. Its global precipitation. Importantly also its changing weathers. All these are caused by global warming. Every year 1.5 billion automotive tires are discarded around the world. And many tires are burnt. It is a major contributor to air pollution and causing the global warming. Environmental impact of end-of-life tires, and it's caused by uncontrolled tire fires, decomposition products, and also potential environmental impact. Let us know more about uncontrolled tire fires. However, as a tire fire grows in intensity, it generates higher temperatures, large plumes of dense smoke and other combustion products affecting the nature. Decomposition products. A wide variety of decomposition products are generated during scrap tire fires. They are polynuclear aromatic hydrocarbons, aromatic, naphthalene and paraffinic oils, and various light and aromatic hydrocarbons. Potential environmental impact, causing the leaching, pests, combustibility, and producing waste. It's time to reinvent the wheel. The technologies are classified as follows. Physical technology. Through mechanical recycling, through low temperature processing, and destruction and compression recycling. Next comes chemical technology. It can be processed by ozone recycling and pyrolysis. To save the ecology, reuse, reduce, and recycle the tires. So be the part of the solution, not the part of pollution.